This most beautiful bride away today. You all may be seated. Welcome, friends and family, on this special day of love and light. Looking around this space, it only confirms what I have always believed, that we aren't alone in this world. Along our journey, we get to be blessed with amazing souls, some that are related, some that aren't. They will encourage, guide, love, and support us on this adventure that we call life. I stand before you as Shelby and AJ's wedding officiant, but I'm also their friend. I met AJ when he was in high school, sweet and shy, and he had gained the hearts and devotion of my best friends, the Smith family. It was easy to see what they saw and believed in him, and I grew to see his special quiet strength and conviction as well. Fast forward a few years, and I remember when Shelby was first mentioned, Lisa said AJ brought a girl over, which was very rare, and he really likes her. I met Shelby a few months later. She and Remy and I recall AJ's face. He had a smile I hadn't seen before. It was the kind of smile when a man's heart shifts and he finds something worth keeping. That day, I saw AJ go from a cute kid to a man who had fallen in love with two special girls, Shelby and Remy. Get it together. Like every great love story, this one started in a bar with Patron. The other place, to be exact, where a lot of magic happens in Turlock, as I can attest. Depending on who tells the story, according to AJ, Shelby flirted first, and Shelby's version is that AJ told her she smelled like vanilla and that she had pretty eyes. I'm going with Shelby's story because I've witnessed AJ drunk with Gary and Blake, and he's quite the poet. Truth be told, with all joking aside, these two knew pretty early on that this was something special. Today is more than just a formal ceremony between two people. Today we are witnessing two people making a commitment to one another to make an effort each day to communicate, to laugh, to choose their battles wisely, to be silly and or serious when needed, to be honest and to have each other's back, to be present and open, but most importantly, to love and cherish one another as best they can. Many couples go into marriage not sure how they're going to fare as a team when life throws them a few curveballs. But Shelby and AJ already have weathered a few storms, and instead of breaking down and falling apart, they have built a stronger foundation. Much of what they will verbally agree to from here on out, they have already proven to one another through their actions in the last 2 years. It is said that if you want something to last in life, and especially in marriage, you treat it differently. You shield and protect it. You never abuse it. You don't expose it to the elements. You don't make it common or ordinary. It never becomes tarnished because you lovingly polish it until it gleams like new. It becomes special because you made it so. And it grows more special and wonderful as time goes by. As we watch the exchange of vows between Shelby and AJ, we aren't just sharing this moment with them. We are also sharing a part of their commitment that as their friends and family, we will do our part as best as we can to support, to listen, and to encourage them on their adventure together. You ready? Let's do this. AJ and Shelby, with your friends and family as your witnesses, do you present yourselves willingly and of your own accord to be joined in marriage? Please take each by the right hand. These are the hands of your best friend that you are holding, yours as you promise to love each other all the days of your life. These are the hands that will work together as you build your future together and make your dreams a reality. These are the hands that will comfort you in illness and trials and joy and share the joy and happiness of life together. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years. May you always hold each other and give strength to each other to hold on during the storms and stresses of life. AJ, please repeat after me. I, AJ, take you, Shelby, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, from now and forever. Okay. Shelby, it's your turn. I, Shelby, take you, AJ, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from now and forever. Okay, we're going to do the ring exchange. Your rings are the outward and visible sign of the inward and invisible bond which already unites your two hearts in love. Let these rings be a sign that your love has a past, a present, and a future through you and within you. AJ, take Shelby's ring and place it on her finger and repeat after me. This ring is my promise to accept your imperfections and to recognize your beauty. I give you all that I am and all that I hope to become. Take this ring and with it, my promise of patience and love for the rest of my life. Shelby, take AJ's ring and place it on his finger and repeat after me. This ring is my promise to accept your imperfections. My promise to accept and to recognize your beauty, handsomeness. I give you all that I am and all that I hope to become. Take this ring and with it, my promise of patience and love for the rest of my life. May the rings, wedding rings you exchange today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. Shelby and AJ, we have heard your promise to share your lives in marriage. We recognize and respect the vows you have made here this day before each one of us as a witness, in the honesty and sincerity of your pledge and in accordance of the laws with the state of California and my online officiant course. I am beyond delighted to pronounce you husband and wife. You can kiss your bride. Before we kick off the portion, the party portion of this special day, I'd like you to leave you all with my favorite quote from my favorite artist, Mr. Nesta Robert Marley. He's not perfect, you aren't either, and the two of you will never be perfect. But if he can make you laugh at least once, cause you to think twice, and if he admits to being human and making mistakes, hold on to him and give him the most you can. Smile when he makes you happy, yell when he makes you mad, and miss him when he's not there. Love hard when there is love to be had, because perfect people don't exist, but there's always one person that is perfect for you. Okay, we all love you so much. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm elated to introduce for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. AJ and Shelby Welch.